So Maud Garmans was born in Cape Town, South Africa. She, at the ages of 16, 17, 18, 19, she was singing with the likes of Tony Schilder, Richard Schilder, Vincent Colby, Eagleson, Brian Eagleson, amazing musicians who have come before us. And 54 years ago, she fell in love with a white guy. And back in the day, if you fell in love with a white guy and you were seen publicly with a white person, you could be locked up for the Immorality Act. And so Maud decided to go and seek her fortune. And so they put it in the boot of Stanley Glass's car, and they basically got out of South Africa. She went to Spain, and then she went to London. When you left?
When I escaped, I went to Dar es Salaam.
Dar es Salaam, yeah.
And from Dar es Salaam to England.
Okay, so never even stayed. That's what I'm saying. So she spent some time in Spain, but has been resident in the UK, and she has, I only found this out recently, that she's been performing in the UK recently, under the name of Maxine Day. So if you ever go to the UK, check the papers, make sure that you go and see Maxine Day. But in Cape Town, South Africa, she is still Maud Garmans. And I just want to say that it's been a joy having you here with us last week, having you here this week again. And we are recording. We recorded last week, we're recording tonight. And we hopefully are going to put out a CD with Maud Garmans live, Kaleidoscope. So we're going to call her up a little bit later on, but we're going to just warm you up so that you're ready for Maud, because die vrou is warm dat. Just as I said. Let's give a warm round of applause for Maud Garmans.